Yo, hey guys, it's me Fabulous Joker again, and welcome back to another Dragon City video. In this video, I'm gonna review a brand new corrupted family dragon in Dragon City. It's corrupted Electric Titan Dragon. This dragon has 4 elements. It's electric, water, metal, and wind element. And the description said a dragon that once lit up the city with its powerful electric currents. The corrupted electric dragon now chose to conduct any surrounding electricity, including that of young electric dragon, leaving them changeless. The electric element weak on earth element, earth and light element, and it's strong on water and metal element, and the water element strong on fire and water element, the metal element strong on earth and ice element, and the wind element is strong on another wind element. And this is the stats of corrupted electric titan dragon on level 20. He has 12,000 health and 2,000 damage. And this is the attack skill of corrupted electric titan dragon. The electric element has special skill that can deal 2,000 damage and can steal life points from the opponent. And the water element has storm that can deal 1,050 damage, and the metal element has rush that can deal 1,050 damage, and the wind element has tornado drop that can deal 1,600 damage. And this is the baby skin of corrupted electric titan dragon, the young skin and the adult skin of corrupted electric titan dragon. You can get this dragon from the next dragon offer. Maybe you need 20 bucks or 30 bucks to get this dragon on the dragon offer. Okay, I'm gonna try to fight this dragon on the tournament. Here it is, hope you enjoy my video.
Thank you.